Hello and welcome to the post-game press conference of the BCL game Tofaş against Baksimar Manisa. The final score is 74-68. For this part of the press conference, we have with us Baksimar Manisa, with the head coach Mr. Pedro Martinez, and with the player Mr. Luke May. And Mr. May, what would you like to say about the game?
Thought it was a tough game. Played hard first half. We didn't come out as aggressive as we should. And that's on us. We got to come from the jump. And I made three or four big mistakes here at the end. We talk every day, sprinting the court. And I turned it over, and I gave up two big threes. And I don't care if I score 15, 20 points, if I score 0 points. I want to win. That's the bottom line. And I let the guys down today in big moments, and that's not like me. And I will play better. And we got a big game on Sunday, and we got to get ready to play.
Thank you, Mr. May. And Mr. Martinez, what would you like to say about the game?
Well, I think it was a tough game. Congratulations for Tofaş. They played very good game, and I think we improved our rhythm at the second half, but we have a lot of turnovers, and they made a lot of points after our turnovers. Mm-hmm. And I think that was what's very important. And in the last minutes, when they changed their defense and they start to switch at the pick and roll, we didn't find good option for a score. And a little bit sad, because I think was a very tight game, especially in the second half, and 6 points maybe is too much. And we were a little bit happier if instead 6 points would be two or three, that I think could be. But now I think in the next game, I'm thinking improve.
Thank you, Mr. Martinez.
Can I ask?
Sure.
Question in Catalan, please.
Sure.
Pedro, què creus que ha sigut el que, sobretot a la primera part, li ha faltat a l'equip? Deies ritme?
Sí, bueno, crec que les pèrdues que hem tingut ens han desmoralitzat una mica. Hem tingut un inici del segon quart que no hem ficat, més o menys fent molts tirs. Això ens ha desesperat una mica i llavors pues, ens ha sorprès una mica la seva duresa, la seva bona defensa molt, molt física, i això ens ha tret de lloc, i hem estat molt malament. A la segona part hem estat millor, i, bueno, i al final pues, segurament no hem jugat massa bé els últims 5 minuts. Bueno, sap greu, perquè hem tingut, jo crec, opció de guanyar el partit, però bueno, això va com va i ja està, pensant en el següent partit.
Creus que la manca d'encert, sobretot al principi, pot haver afectat moralment o mentalment a l'equip per després?
Sí, crec que sí, és evident. Això, el bàsquet depèn molt de l'ànim, i quan no fiques, doncs això et fa defensar una mica més, recontejar una mica menys, i en part és normal, no? El que tens que intentar, doncs, és que els errors no t'enfonsin molt i pensar en la següent acció, no? Però bueno, al final és complicat, no? És complicat, i jo crec que algun jugador els ha costat molt entrar en el partit a la primera part, i alguns ho han arreglat a la segona i altres ja no han pogut, no? Perquè bueno, doncs, no han tingut la capacitat per poder-los ajudar més, no? Però bueno, són coses que passen i han de pensar en el següent.
Creus que l'equip pot haver notat o trobat a faltar a Chimamone en alguns aspectes del partit?
Tomàs ha jugat un partidari, el Marcis també, però jo crec que no m'agrada buscar excuses. Guanyem i perdem tots, i quan perdem no és perquè falti un jugador, i això seria d'un equip amb poc espirit, i jo avui estic content del rendiment de molts jugadors, i avui no trobo a faltar ningú, tant de bo que recuperi aviat, perquè necessitem a tots, però avui no hem perdut el partit, perquè ells han sigut millors i perquè nosaltres hem fallat, no perquè faltés ningú, i aquesta ha de ser sempre la mentalitat que tenim.
Gràcies, Pedro. Thank you.
True.
For this part of the press conference, we are with us Tofaş, with our head coach Mr. Ahmet Çakır, and with the player Mr. Casey Shepard. And Mr. Shepard, what would you like to say about the game?
It was a good game, good win for the team. A lot of guys played tonight, but everybody that played hard, everybody fought, everybody contributed. We had a moment or a couple moments where we kind of lost our composure, but we were able to settle down and finish the game. So that's, yeah, it's a good game. Happy about the win. Just continue to get better as a team, get ready for the next game.
Thank you, Mr. Shepard. And Mr. Çakır, what would you like to say about the game?
After we won our first game in Champions League, the second game will be very important. Was very important. Before the game, we had this mindset against, you know, maybe the best shape in the Europe right now, Baxi Manresa, who has great coach, great organization and coaching staff. We knew that it's gonna be tough game, defensive game, because they fight and we want to fight in our home court. It was a dead kind of game. In the game, first quarter and third quarter, we had problems in our offensive organization against Baxi Manresa pressure defense, but we kept going fight at defensive side. That's why we stay in the game. And last quarter, we fight extremely good. You know, who was in the game helped the team, and I can say that we won this game with our defensive fightness, controlling, rebounding, and sharing ball at the offensive side. It was a great game. I agree with the Casey, but this is just second game in the group. Now we have four more games, and we want to qualify to.